Over to you, Rich. Thank you, Scott. Just got something to read out with regards to the passing of our friend Ben Forward. On the weekend of the Worlds, one of East Anglia's best ever riders, Ben Forward, lost his 8-year battle with cancer at just 38 years old. Ben had his biggest successes in BMX racing for Dial Bikes, winning his first ever Elite Men National, ironically at Peterborough, the track where Mike from Dial and Ben first met. And Ben notched up an E1, an E4, a W2 and a W4 plate along his BMX journey. Ben was a sponsor's dream, as he always gave 100% but with a smile on his face. He never demanded anything and he was always grateful for what he got. Getting 6 feet 5 inches tall, finding long enough race pants was always an issue. Ben hailed originally from Norwich and rose through the ranks of BMX, making many friends around the country, including his closest friends at Ball Hills, Hardcore Hobbies, the Norwich and Ipswich Cruise, and he showed many great times on road trips, both on and off the bikes. Here is Mike from Dial Bikes with his tribute to Ben Forward. At 6 feet 5 inches tall, Ben was the epitome of the gentle giant. I think it speaks volumes about the man when I can say with Ben that I'd never heard anyone utter a bad word about him, which in BMX terms makes him practically a saint. On that fateful day in 2007 when I learned he had cancer, I thought he was actually calling me to quit the team for another team, as he said, "Sorry Mike, I won't be able to ride for you next season," which I was disappointed about because we said we were going to the China Worlds together for him to become Dial Bike's first ever world champion. I am adamant that Ben would have been the 2008 world champion in his age group had cancer not robbed him of that opportunity at the peak of his racing career. When he actually told me he wasn't going to be able to race because of his illness, I felt like I'd been hit over the head with a sledgehammer and burst into tears. Ben's fight against cancer was amazing. He couldn't indulge in his first love of BMX, so he became a runner. He competed many park runs, 10Ks, etc. I do not know where he got the strength, the motivation, or the dedication whilst undergoing his cancer treatment. I've shed many tears for Ben since 2007, not more so since the Monday morning when I received Nicola's message of his passing. But my memories of Ben will always bring a smile to my lips. I feel blessed to have met him, honoured to have had him represent my company, and humbled by his dignity in the face of adversity. Loyal to his favourite sport, Joey Goff told me that one of the last things he did before he passed was to watch the Worlds on the BBC. Ben, ride in peace. Thanks very much, Rich. We're going to celebrate Ben's life now with a minute's applause starting now. Everybody make some noise and clap those hands. Ben Forward, keep it going. Thank you very, very much, everybody. Thank you. I like you.